स्पोर्ट्स से जुड़ी किसी भी अपडेट के लिए स्पोर्ट्स तक को सब्सक्राइब करें और हमारे फेसबुक और इंस्टाग्राम पेज को भी जरूर फॉलो करें।
Shreyas, a loss after three games. What do you think went wrong today, and what are the learnings you would take forward from this match?
From the batting point of view, I think we really paced the innings well. Unfortunately, we lost two wickets in the power play, but after that, myself and Shikhar, we made a good partnership, and you know, we lost Stoinis' wicket in the 16th over, where he was really hitting the ball pretty well, and I think we really slipped on from there, and we lost 10 to 15 runs.
162 on the board today. Did you feel that was a few runs short, and what do you think was the par score which you feel you would have been comfortable defending?
I feel that 175 would have looked completely different on the board, yes, definitely we fell short of it, but nothing. This was the second game over here, and we've got great learnings, and we'll see to it that we come back really strong, and we'll also work on, we've got 3 days break, we'll work on our weaknesses and really gain our strength back.
Shreyas, this is your second game in Abu Dhabi. Has the pitch slowed down from the last time when you visited here and played again?
Yes, definitely. When we were batting, I personally felt that it was stopping a bit and also sticking when the seamers were bowling. So, yes, the wicket has changed, and also it was the second game today. Yesterday was the same game, same wicket was used on the yesterday's game. So, I feel it's stopping a little bit, and right from the second half, I think all the wickets are going to play same.
Just earlier you spoke about losing Stoinis at the wrong time, but do you think the acceleration was probably left a little too late in this innings?
I would really give credit to their spinners. They bowled really well and they didn't give a single opportunity for us to take on. And I think they really outplayed us in all three departments. And majority of the credit goes to their spinners, because they bowled amazing and according to their plans.
And finally, great to see Shikhar Dhawan back in form. How much of a relief is it for the team and for you as well as captain?
Yes, it was really important for us to, you know, get Shikhar in form, and obviously the way he paced his innings, it was pretty well, and we needed that 50 from him. And as we know, he's an amazing batsman. He opens for the Indian team as well, so he's got great experience, and also, you know, he can give us a great start in tough situations. So I'm really happy for him as a captain, and also the team would be looking forward for amazing performances from him in the future.
Finally, Kagiso Rabada has been a standout performer consistently. A word on his effort today and generally what he has done for you throughout the tournament.
Whatever I say about him, it would be very less, because he's that kind of guy who would put 100% efforts on the field, and you know, you can get the best out of him. I'm really lucky as a captain, you know, for him to be part of the team, and he's been really performing well. I hope that he maintains the consistency, and I'm pretty sure that he can take us through after this loss.
Thank you.